stay healthy, take healthy food, take more of fruits and vegetables, stay away from the junk food, take food that is very rich in vitamin C. We know vitamin C can boost your immune system, keep yourself well hydrated. If you can do exercise at home, it will be great. All of these measures can increase your immune system to fight coronavirus. And this should be applied for your kids and children also.